welcome back. Your dreams were your ticket out. Welcome back to that same old place that you laughed about. Well, the memories have all changed since you hung around, but those dreams have remained and they've turned around. Who'd have thought they'd lead ya?
Who'd have thought they'd lead ya?
Yeah, where we need ya.
Yeah, where we need ya.
Yeah, we tease him a lot, cause we got him on the spot. Welcome back.
Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back.
Mr. Grosshans' class is filmed in front of a live studio audience. Hi, students. Go ahead. Please take your seats and listen to the morning announcements. Hi, students. Good day. We just want to have a couple of announcements. First of all, congratulations to the NAL team for winning the district and winning the national championship. Also, congratulations to the girls basketball team for winning district. Give an applause to everyone, please. And now, please enjoy class. Hi, students. Welcome to another day of class. This one is going to be quite interesting. I am here today filling in as your coach for PE. That's right. They've asked me to fill in. The administrators, they went to the strongest, buffest, most muscular human being they could find. And, well, that person was busy. So they asked me instead. Oh, thank you. That makes me feel so much better. Thank you so much. Today, what I think we're going to do, since I'm boss, we're going to box. That's right. You heard me. We are going to box. Let's begin by looking at a quick PowerPoint of the history of boxing, and then we're going to invite one student to come up, put the gloves on, and start training for a boxing competition. Okay, let's look at the PowerPoint. And now let's turn our attention to the PowerPoint up on the screen. Be sure to take notes. Here it is, famous boxers. Let's not forget about Muhammad Ali, Mike Tyson, Joe Frazier, Rocky Marciano, of course, Dustin Screech Diamond, and who could forget about Tony Banta Danza. But for us today, we're going to have Miss Paige Iris Leon Grosshans as our boxer. Let's see how she does. Okay, it's finally time, Paige, for boxing! Come here! By boxing, I actually meant we open a box! Can you believe that? Let's see what's inside this box. What could it be, Paige? Pull it! Pull it! What's inside? Pull! Paige, grab it! Grab! Oh, what's that? It's a guitar? Was that worth all the hard work and preparation and exercise? Mm-hmm. Yay! Today's episode is brought to you by Steak'em, the meat you can freeze. Wow, it looks so yummy. Steak'em's just 100 calories and only 80 from fat. Wow, that's healthy.
Wow, Dad! It looks just like a real Philly cheesesteak sandwich!
Steak'ems, the meat you can freeze. It's beef. We think. Maybe it's for dinner. Up next on MeTV, My Three Sons, Sanford and Son, Third Rock from the Sun.